Tech got back into action with their traditional career night for all grade 9 students. This night was directed by Department Head of Guidance, Ms. Links. At the beginning of the night, Ms. Links led a presentation in the gym. Out of 194 freshmen, 183 attended Thursday night. Throughout the night, parents and their kids went to the top three shop choices. Each shop's freshman teacher gave them a presentation. Parents and guardians had to get a sign-off from each shop they had visited. Each kid spent about 30 to 45 minutes in each shop going over their shop uniforms, what they'll be learning this year, as well as the bigger picture for the trade in the future. After the parents and guardians attended all three of their daughter or son's top three shop choices, they made their final decision on what shop their kid will want to attend for the next 3.5 years. Things went smoothly all night. However, we had one problem, which was the online selection system, which we'll need to improve the accuracy in reporting. Overall, it was a good night, though.